Okay, this is how the entire ice plant look like. 3-ton per day flake ice machine on top of the 1.5 ton ice storage room. The machine was supported by the steel frame like this. This is how it looked like from the back. The ice room can storage 1.5 tons of ice flakes. It's actually a room. We open the door of the ice room and check the inside. Okay. So the ice is falling down from the ice machine into the room like this. We keep running the machine for a long time until the bin is full. Okay, we have been running the machine for 4 hours. There should be a lot of ice inside the room. We're going to open the door of the ice room. Let's check the inside. We're going to collect some ice. This is the ice made inside the ice room. It's very dry, well frozen. The cooling performance should be very good. The water is well frozen. Put it back. Ice will stay very dry inside the heat insulated ice room. That is the ice outlet. Now we are going to close the door of the ice room. It's very convenient. Again, we check around this ice system. Okay. Okay,